those dreary days in my world down below the sea, where I sit to watch the world show. The mortals full of hubris, to their gods respect is lacking, and there's just nothing left to do but shout, "Release the Kraken!" But I know that deep inside your fleshy, squirmy, slimy hide a heart of gold resides. You're my fierce and fanged snugglefish, my toothy, scaly snugglefish. The mortals fear you, snugglefish, as they're gobbled by you, snugglefish. Lord Zeus says you're nonsensical because of all your tentacles residing in my ventricles are nothing but spectacles. For you, snugglefish, my little cuttlefish. For the lord of the sea, it's such a lonely lot that sometimes I feel like you're all I've got. And it pains me ever so when mortal respect is lacking, and there's nothing left to say but release the Kraken! Because you've shown me deep inside your fleshy, squirmy, slimy hide a heart of gold resides. You're my fierce and fanged snugglefish, my toothy, scaly snugglefish. The mortals fear you, snugglefish, as they're gobbled by you, snugglefish. Lord Zeus says you're nonsensical because of all your tentacles residing in my ventricles are nothing but respectacles. For you, for you, snugglefish, my little cuttlefish. Enemy, my best friend, not my frenemy. Frog and toad will always be envious of you and me. So when you're feeling down and out, like all the world's attacking, never worry, I will shout, "Hey, release the Kraken!" Because you've shown me deep inside your fleshy, squirmy, slimy hide, a heart of gold resides. You're my fierce and fanged snugglefish, my toothy, scaly snugglefish. The mortals fear you, snugglefish, as they're gobbled by you, snugglefish. Zeus says you're nonsensical because of all your tentacles residing in my ventricles are nothing but respectacles. For you, for you, for you, my little snugglefish, my little cuttlefish, my little snugglefish.